in twilight, the sky I know, the palest skin you ever saw, are the girls still wanting though, and now you know, I wanna be like Edward Cullen. I wanna be Edward Cullen. Oh, wish I could be Edward Cullen.
Wish I could be Cul-len. Wish that I could get all the girls, yo. Didn't have to breathe, didn't have to eat food. And of course I want to read everybody's thoughts. I want to sparkle in the light and drive a Volvo. And honestly I want to play the piano. Although it would suck to never turn 18, cause I know pedophiles will try to rape me. I want to say that Dracula is my homie. Be a vegetarian even though I eat meat. Wanna say that Carlisle is my daddy. That's such an awesome name, they'll all be jealous of me.
In Twilight, the sky I know, the palest skin you ever saw, all the girls still wanna know, and now you know, I wanna be like Edward Cullen. I wanna be Edward Cullen. Oh, wish I could be Edward Cullen.
Wish I could be Dr. Cullen's family and the Olympic coven. Then Edward can be my brethren, and he can tell me how to be more like him. Jasper and Emmett are so cool. Also, when Alice is like Katy Perry, hot and cold. Don't wanna be near Rosalie though, cause I have a thing about being around a-holes. I'd run and tell Edward to leave Bella, please. It's obvious she would much rather be with me. And if he says no, then I'll have to agree. Cause honestly, he could beat the crap out of me.
In Twilight, the sky I know, the palest skin you ever saw, all the girls still wanting though, and now you know, I wanna be like Edward Cullen. I wanna be Edward Cullen. Oh, wish I could be Edward Cullen.
Walking stump. Wish I could do the Edward run. Then I would be real quick too, and I could get home in time for Scooby-Doo. If I was Edward, I would be a million times hotter than he could ever be,
and James would be afraid of me.
I would live happily if I could read people's thoughts. Wanna have Edward Cullen's life. Wanna graduate a thousand times, just like in Twilight.
Sky, I know the palest skin you ever saw. All the girls still want him though, and now you know, I wanna be like Edward Cullen.